Hey guys, welcome to episode 1 of my Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 series. Now I'm going to be picking Saiyan because I don't know what everybody picks. I'm going to pick Frieza as well. I'm going to be a Saiyan. Just making my eyes pale because I don't know. I'm gonna make everything black. We're doing ready.
Handle this! Hook da! Da!
Let's cross him. This is cool to do because that's my real name. Alright. So we made our character.
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
It's up to me. I will change the future!
Ah!
you attacking us?
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsafe. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This will change everything.
I'll show you something vile.
What?
Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right. I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training. Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake. Ugh, you really know how to tick me off. Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday party. Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
That guy looks like me in the back. My other main pack.
Welcome home.
I was thinking about doing a live stream of this, but let's do it.
Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission. Congrats. Oh, cheer up. The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh, so you're looking for the old man. When he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
This is gonna be weird without a flying license. Gonna have like three cacks of a flying license. Okay, all the one I mainly use.
Hello.
I saw a situation. Who is it?
Hey there.
Hello.
Why are you wondering like that? I'm not watching.
Howdy.
See my driving is driving. You guys again. What the hell? I'm just gonna skip this, guys, because I'm pretty sure you've all seen it. If you wanna read all that stuff, then I'd suggest you like.
What's that?
Go on. Watch a story quest video or something. Because I don't think I really want to show any of this because I've already completed all the story of Double Star Mode.
Piccolo!
That's why I listen to her. I like listening to the new day or so. But what if I'm gonna scan what it's gonna tell you to do?
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
Oh, you still have to shoot him. Because you're an idiot. I could cheat on this, you know? I could just get 3 levels from 2 or something.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo!
Do it!
Special beam cannon!
I'm about to go to...
Serves you right.
Skip in the cutscene.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad.
I saw the Reddit saga. It was so smooth. I don't even think it was canon. Was it canon? Oh, of course, you have to walk with me. Alright guys, this is gonna be it for episode 1. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's Mr. Saiyan. If anybody watches this, I doubt somebody will. Can you please tell me in this series if I should buy it? I personally think I shouldn't, but I mean, I could if you really want to. But anyway guys, that's going to be it for episode 1. Episode 2 will be made out later. Yeah, that's going to be it guys. I'll see you in the next one.